Robinson gets past James, blocked by Anderson, but a foul. As we're going to have some, after the whistle, pushing and shoving, looks like in game two.
And Muhammad fouls LeBron James, and then a technical foul on James. And Muhammad, for some reason, shoves James. And we're having it again. Players losing their cool.
And Miami's a hell of a team. They're Hollywood as hell, but they're still very good. So you got to give credit when credit is due.
What was this, Hollywood as hell?
Yes, they are Hollywood, but they're very good at the same time.